once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Rockets!
Engage!
Wings!
Back!
Space visors?
Down!
Ready!
Huh?
Oh no! It's a thunderstorm!
Whew, it's really coming down.
Aw, man! There's no way we can launch in a storm like this.
But we gotta get up into orbit to fix that satellite.
Ava, any sign of it up there?
Negative. It's been over 6 hours since the last signal was received from the satellite codenamed Pink Sparkle.
Huh. I knew we shouldn't have let Starling name our science project.
If we don't get up there and fix it soon, it'll be lost forever. And then we'll get a bad grade, and then we'll fail the class, and then we'll have to leave the academy, and then...
Easy, Robin. I'm sure this thunderstorm won't last long. See?
Hey, the storm is clearing up.
Ha! Huh, what do you know? Hawk was right.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Where'd we leave off? Oh, right! Ready?
Blast!
All right, time to find our missing science project.
Based on its last known position, I'd say the satellite is somewhere over the Pacific Ocean. But that's one big ocean. Where should we search first? The North Pacific or the South Pacific?
You know, I've got a pretty good feeling about North. Let's do North.
North it is. This way.
Hey, do you guys see that?
Pink Sparkle! I mean, you know, our satellite.
I just knew it'd be here!
Good guess, Hawk! Ava, any idea what's wrong with it?
There are a number of possibilities that could result in a broken satellite. Bad wiring, computer error, a dead battery.
Ooh! Dead battery! That's it! I bet it's a dead battery!
Let's take a look. Aha! Right again, Hawk! Dead battery.
You're on a roll today, buddy.
We'll just pop in a fresh one and there. Pink Sparkle's back in business.
All right.
Off you go.
Alert, alert.
Huh? What's wrong, Ava?
There is a meteoroid heading directly toward the satellite. Odds of impact, 60%.
You mean after all that, it's just gonna get clobbered by a meteoroid?
We have to do something.
Nah, I feel like the meteoroid's gonna miss. Look, here it comes!
Whew.
See? Nothing to worry about.
Hawk, how did you know it was gonna miss?
I don't know. I just knew.
Well, I guess there was a 40% chance it would miss. Hawk made a lucky guess.
No, that wasn't it. I know how you did it, Hawk.
How?
You're a genius!
I am?
Uh-huh! You knew exactly where to look for the satellite. Come on, we gotta go tell everyone. My best friend, Hawk, the genius!
More like lucky guesser than a genius, but okay.
And then he knew exactly what was wrong with it. And then he knew the asteroid was gonna miss it. He's a genius, I tell ya, a genius!
Well, I don't know about that.
You can predict what's gonna happen in the future. Trust me, you're definitely a super genius.
Look at that, what a play!
Hawk, quick, which team's gonna win today's Major League Orbo game?
I like the Saturnian Slingers.
Incredible! The Saturnian Slingers just won the game in overtime!
Dude,
wow.
Did you know that? Look, you're a genius! Afternoon, cadets. Hey, check out my newest whistle. Ain't she a beaut?
Quick, Hawk. How many different whistles does Coach Pigeon have?
I don't know. Maybe about 30.
Oh, close. My collection is 31 whistles strong.
Hawk, you're a genius.
Maybe I am a genius.
Okay, Hawk the genius. What do you think they're serving for lunch today?
Let me think. I predict fried fuel sticks.
Nope. Look, pickled fuel loaf.
Yuck.
Attention, students. There's been a change to today's lunch menu. Instead of pickled fuel loaf, we'll be serving fried fuel sticks.
Yeah, fried fuel sticks!
Awesome!
Yoo-hoo-hoo.
Hawk, you were right again!
I was right!
You're a genius!
I am a genius!
Oh, brother.
Okay, everybody, make way! We've got a genius coming through.
My favorite!
Eat up, buddy. Your big genius brain needs plenty of fuel.
Come on, guys. Making a few lucky guesses doesn't make you a genius.
Don't listen to her, Hawkey.
I'm serious. To make really accurate predictions, you need to make careful observations and study all the information available. You can't just guess.
That sounds like something a non-genius would say.
You said it, buddy.
Ah, here you are. I've heard your satellite repair mission was a great success.
It sure was, Headmaster Crane.
I wonder if you cadets would be able to help with another little problem that's come up.
Just tell me the problem, and I'll think of a solution.
Right. Crow and Sparrow went to Mars to do some research, but we've lost all communication with them.
Uh-oh. I hope they're okay.
I'm sure they're fine. But could you please go to Mars and find them, just to be sure?
Sure thing, Headmaster.
Come on, Hawk, you genius, you. Let's put that big brain of yours to work again. Well, here we are. But where could Crow and Sparrow be?
I predict they're down on the surface somewhere.
A genius, this guy!
Seems pretty obvious to me.
Still no sign of them.
Attention, racers. I am picking up a faint signal.
I predict it's from Sparrow and Crow.
Who else would it be from? Come on, let's follow the signal to...
I know! We can follow the signal to its source. This way!
Ugh. Let's keep our eyes peeled. They must be close.
Hey! Down here!
Look! I predict it's...
Yeah, yeah, it's Crow and Sparrow. Come on, genius.
Hey, guys! Sounds like you've run into some trouble.
We most certainly have. We were analyzing some anomalies in the local mineral deposits, looking at rocks in the canyon, and I'm embarrassed to admit that we weren't paying very close attention to our fuel gauges and...
Let me guess. You ran out of fuel.
Bingo.
Well, here are some extra fuel packs. Fuel up and let's get you guys home.
I predict we'll be back in time for dinner.
What's this? Another thunderstorm?
Not a thunderstorm, a Martian dust storm!
Launching into orbit in a storm of this magnitude would be extremely dangerous.
Can't we wait for it to pass?
Well, we could, except dust storms on Mars could last for months.
Oh, we're definitely not making it home in time for dinner.
Don't worry, guys. Hawk will find a way out of this storm. Haven't you heard? Hawk's a genius.
Hawk? A genius?
Most excellent! Which way should we go, Hawk?
This way!
Are you sure? Feels like the storm's getting worse.
Then maybe we should try this way!
Yep, definitely getting worse.
It seemed like a good way to go!
Come on, Hawk, you can figure this out.
I don't know which way to go.
No, now what?
Don't worry. We can still find a way out of here.
Like maybe this way.
No, no more guessing. We have to make observations, study the data, and then make a prediction. There! Those rocks look familiar. I bet they lead back to the canyon where we found Crow and Sparrow.
Huh. That canyon goes east to west, and the wind's blowing that way too.
So if we follow those rocks back to the canyon, then fly west as far as we can, I predict we can outrun the dust storm.
Okay, divide that, carry the two.
Yep, the plan checks out. We gotta hurry. Follow me!
Look, there's the canyon.
Westward ho!
Robyn, are you sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
I trust you, Robyn. We just gotta keep flying. Come on!
Farther! We made it out of the storm!
Good thinking back there, Robyn. You're the real genius around here.
Thanks, Hawk.
So, what do you think's for dinner tonight?
I can figure this out. Let's see. Today's the first Tuesday of the month, and on the first Tuesday of the month, we always have... Fuel Frankfurters!
Oh, boy!
My favorite! Hawk, you're a genius.